fed cereal. I guess I feel like she'll still get mad, but. So, my younger daughter is also going to be in here for us briefly. Hopefully, she'll stay quiet. If she starts crying, I'll cut the sound on the stream so you don't have to listen to a baby cry. But we'll keep playing. Put her in the swing. I can't hold her. I really want to get that badge, but I'm not sure how. It could be that there's some other companion. I guess I'll come back for it. It's pretty easy to find. It's gotta be like some secret I'm missing. That was unintentional. Yeah, we're definitely gonna blow through this. Let's use a fire flower. Toasty. I think I didn't charge that up right, but it still killed everyone. I gotta hop into a tornado, and you don't know which one. Okay. Well, if I see a tornado, I'll hop into it. Get away from me, you friggin' hate you guy. Tasty tonic. Oh, there's the oasis. I found it. Oasis. Let's throw away a dried shroom. Oasis stasis. Basis crasis. What is this thing? This is a super block. With this, you can upgrade one of your party members. The member you upgrade will gain attack power. The party member will also master a new ability. Which party member do you want to upgrade? I honestly have no idea, like, what abilities they get. I'm going to briefly look up upgrades, but if you want to, like, chime in, Hip Hop Hater, or if anyone else is watching the stream right now, feel free. My inclination is Paracarry to upgrade, but I don't know. Who should I upgrade? So if I upgrade him, I'll get Airlift. Lifts an enemy out of battle. That doesn't sound very good. I don't want that. What about, like, Goombario? Because he's kind of useless now. Maybe he gets better on upgrade. That makes sense, right? I should probably just pick someone. What will I get if I upgrade him now? I will get Charge. Boosts Head Bonk by 1. Okay. I mean, that's not awful, but... Let's try Cooper. I mean, it should probably either be Paracarry or Cooper, because they're the people I use the most in combat. Cooper... He gets Dizzy Shell, makes enemies dizzy. That's useful. And then after that, it is Bombette. What does Bombette get? Bombette, 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 Bet, Bet. Bomb gets Power Bomb, heavily damages. Bombette, Powerbomb heavily damages all grounded enemies. That sounds awesome. I want to upgrade Bombette. You always upgrade Cooper. I mean, Cooper is really good. I use Cooper the most. I don't really use Bombette. Oh, it says right here what they'll do. I'm an idiot. I like looked it up online, but it says right there. Okay, I think I will do Cooper right now, because that will make him, I think, the most flexible combat person. I can do Bombette later. Cooper is now a Super Cooper. The guy following me. Can I get another lemon? Do I need another lemon? Oh, I can get a lime. Nice. So many enemies. Let's do a quake hammer. Dazed and paralyzed. Two different things, apparently. Cooper is not flexible. I mean, he is a turtle. I meant flexible as in, like, you know. Oop. God, there's so many. Oh my god. This is hellish. Flexible as in, like, you know, he has something that attacks one guy, attacks everybody, and disables people, you know. Things that accomplish different tasks. We will refresh just to get our FP back, since we're being kind of wasteful with it. And Power Shell. That was pretty awesome. I totally defended myself there. I'm winning! Stop yelling at me to win. There's so many of these guys, oh my god. I hate my life. I need to get out of here. In the game. I don't hate my life in real life. Nice. You're going to die for that, bandit, or shy guy, whatever you're called. Shy bandit guy. Bandit. He's called bandit. I mean, he's a shy guy, but he's also a bandit, I guess. Well, I'm gonna hit all these because I killed all the enemies, so I might as well. If I can actually do it without missing them. Tasty coins, they're delicious. I want to eat them. Yum, yum. Oh no, the tickle monster! Rosemary, please don't do that while I'm streaming. I guess, yeah, he doesn't have any aerial attacks. Okay, so let's go back to town. We didn't explore the full desert, and I kind of want to at some point, but maybe not. Don't make her fuss. Stay away from her, okay? I kind of want to explore the whole desert sometime, but we'll wait, because we have to be sent back into the desert anyway, I expect. I want to keep her happy while Mommy's in the basement. She is in the basement. She is in the basement. This is a fact. Stop arguing with me with food in your mouth. This is the first time I've let one of these attack. They can summon more? Oh my god, they're awful. Rosemary, don't argue with me. Also, you made me say your name. I'm supposed to call you Collector of Pebbles or something. Tosser of Pebbles, that's what you're called. Ah, give them the bleh. Take it, everybody. Take it, everyone's beliefs. Cooper Trooper. I'm definitely glad to upgrade Cooper. He's making these battles a lot easier. Okay, so I think we're good here. I kind of want to see if there's, like, a hidden thing. There is. And then I fight this battle because I'm an idiot. Got the life shroom. Restores 10 HP when Mario's life is zero. Does it do that automatically? Because if it does that automatically, that's really good. But if it doesn't, like if I have to activate it, I don't see how that's useful. Is the kitten behind my computer?
Yeah.
Oh, she's like trying to mess up the stream. Please don't play with the computer. Leave my computer where it is. You're causing a lot of chaos. Leave the kitten alone, okay? She's causing enough trouble without you. Okay, just leave the thing alone, okay? Back off. It's not funny, honey. Is this something that, like, I can blow up? Well, certainly not like that.
The baby said yay for you.
Okay. This is surprisingly hard to aim her. No, that doesn't do anything. Oh, here you are. Give something. I'm pretty sure he wants a lemon. Oh, heavenly, a lemon, the nicest of nice things. You have proven you're nice by giving me my favorite thing. And since you're so nice, yes, I'll tell you something really nice. Leave her alone! I asked you to leave her alone. Stop it. How to see Mustafa. How to find Mr. Mustafa? Go to the shop in this town. First buy a dried shroom, then buy a dusty hammer. You must buy them in the correct order, yes. Remember, dried shroom first, then dusty hammer. This is a secret sign known to those loyal to Mustafa. If you buy these things in the correct order, the owner of the shop will let you to see Mr. Mustafa. Remember, you must not buy them in the incorrect order. If you still seek knowledge, you must give me something more.